everybody got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Nah. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Nah. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Nah. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Nah. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody doing real these days. Ain't nobody being true. Ain't nobody ever going my way.
It's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening. Jones is 5 years his elder. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Bruce.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
John Jones' knee strikes could play a big factor in this fight tonight. It's one of his very best weapons.
Snapping that jab.
Very nice.
He blocks the punch. Good overhand with the left by King.
There's beautiful a big left hand.
Oh! Nice jab. And back up again.
Joe, you can hear.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
What a jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big shot.
He's a hard shot with the left.
Combination. Both men looking to do damage early.
That's a big hook.
He connects with the left. Big power jab. Good block. Jones showing his great will and determination. Left hand. Look at that! Oh, my! Oh!
Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes in the.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim.
Just missed. Nice uppercut.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
That's huge, a beautiful hook. Hard hook.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, solid jab.
Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Huge shot with the hook.
Oh, the top.
There's a nice combination.
Huge kick to the head lands. Oh, beautiful kick to the body. Oh, he lands a huge knee.
Oh, very nice.
Strong jab.
Landing some shots.
Big overhand.
That hook is blocked.
Up the middle, nicely done.
Uppercut again.
Oh, these are big strikes.
Vicious flying knee.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Big straight punch.
Combination. Big kick, just missed.
Body shot there, too.
He connects again.
Oh, man, they are winging at each other. Nasty combinations here. That's a big hook.
Good combinations.
Solid jab. Oh, what an exchange.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Lands a powerful kick.
Ah, oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, wow, that really
hurt it. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Hard left hand.
Oh! That hurt him.
Oh, stunning jab.
Wow, swing and a miss. Damaging leg kick.
Beautiful hook.
How good is this? Powerful kick.
kick in, Joe.
High kick! He hurt him!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
That's huge, a hard hook.
Uppercut.
Yep.
Big uppercuts.
Hard jab.
Wow.
Knockout.
Like that!
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. There it is again. Here it is one more time. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,